Yo, what is up, you guys? It is Nosis the Godgian. Welcome on back here to DC Universe Online. And yeah, guys, I think this is part like 11 of our walkthrough series of the game. So if you guys have made it this far into the walkthrough of DC Universe Online 2017, thank you very much for watching this series. And if you're new to the series, go ahead and we'll start with episode 1. That would be the best thing to do. I actually made a playlist for this video, or for the entire series, so if you guys are new to the series, definitely just, you can just go down the playlist and it'll autoplay every single one in order. So yeah, guys, we're gonna queue up for some alerts and some duos and all sorts of good stuff here. I don't really want to do Desiccated Cathedral right now. I've done that too many times. And then we'll do the Starro stuff as usual. That's probably, yeah, it's ready. Dope. Yeah, guys, I missed an upload. All right, I missed two uploads. I missed an upload on last Friday, and I missed an upload on Monday. I do apologize about that. I've just been kind of swamped recently, but we are back in the game, guys, back on that grind, the DCUO grind, and we're in Steelworks now. This dude, I was checking the vendors. Dope, dope, dope. Yeah, so I do apologize about that. I'm sorry about that. I really do like staying on schedule and stuff like that. I feel like it just, you know, it just helps a lot. And I know it, like, that's what you guys expect and stuff like that. And I expect that for myself too. I just got really, really, really swamped. I just couldn't do it. So I'm really sorry about that. And yeah, guys, I mean, I've just been having a lot of fun on DCUO, on Diablo 3, and it's just all going great. If you guys have not been watching the Diablo 3 walkthrough, I'd recommend just checking it out and giving it a shot. I mean, it's an RPG loot game like DCUO is, and it's actually really fun. I don't know, yeah, I like Diablo 3 too. I'm getting into the part of the game where, like, actually, like, you start getting, like, really cool abilities and fighting cool bosses and getting lots and lots of cool loot. So definitely at a peak point in the game. So just go check out that series, even if you, like, aren't really into the game. I just suggest, like, just checking it out. That'd be awesome. It'd be sweet if we could hit, like, I don't know, 80 likes on this video, I think we could do. DC Universe Online walkthrough has been going really, really well. I mean, like, you guys have been supporting it a ton, and I know that there really aren't that many DCUO YouTubers out right now, and the game's kind of dying. So, you know, I'm gonna be that, like, you know, cornerstone YouTuber, I guess, who's gonna keep making videos consistently for this game, walkthrough videos. So yeah, I mean, I like keeping it casual with you guys. Like, I'm just playing the game, like, giving tips here and there of stuff that I know how to do. And since I've been playing the game for a while, I kind of know my stuff. I know my stuff decently on it, I guess. But I think Balkan Let's Play is still going strong. I still watch him sometimes, so he's a big inspiration to me. But yeah. So yeah, guys, I mean, that's just what's going on right now. The DCUO world. I don't really know what's coming up next for DC Universe Online. I mean, they announced water powers literally like a year ago, and that never happened. I don't know why. So maybe that'll come soon. I don't know. But yeah, guys, I mean, we're just kind of chilling here right now with the game. Everyone's kind of just grinding out the Starro update. It seems like that's, like, kind of what everyone's kind of doing right now. What else is happening? So Injustice 2 is coming out pretty soon. I've been keeping up with that game. That game looks so dope. I loved Injustice 1. I'm not even, like, a really big, like, fighting game fan, but Injustice 1 was just so much fun. So I am really hyped for Injustice 2. I think it's gonna be really, really fun. So I'll probably make videos on my channel here of that, because actually I made some videos for Injustice 1, and you guys actually enjoyed it, and so I'll probably try doing that again. The Flash looks so cool, and they have, like, a loot and gear system in it, so it's more like kind of like some RPG elements to it. Yeah, so that's just looking really sick. I don't know, that's looking really, really, really cool. So I'm hyped about that. Like, Shadow of War, I think it's called, or Mordor, the new Lord of the Rings game is coming out too pretty soon here. And that also looks super cool. Alright, let's see. So we have hands. And trinket. What's my trinket? My trinket is 100. Alright, we're going to go with the trinket. Let's see what we get here. Yes, dope. Where is it? Where's the trinket? Oh, there we go. Dope, we got that. Awesome. Yeah, this Starro event is actually helping me like raise my CR so fast because mostly because everyone's playing this content right now. So it makes it really easy to get into things they need to get done. So, you know, that's just that's awesome that that is that the community is very really active on this content. It's good. That always happens when new content comes out, like everyone's hopping on it. So yeah, guys, I mean that is the buzz. Alright, let's queue up for more Starro stuff. And if we run out of things to do, I want to play the Flash. I haven't gotten to play as a Flash yet, so. We'll do the vault. And I have to do my stabilizer fragment content as well. So we will hop on that in a second here. Oh, shoot, this is ready. Alright, what do we got here? 50 seconds to accept. 50 seconds, come on. You got 50 seconds to be in the vault. Come on. Break as many of these things as I can. Don't want to waste a vault a run. 40 seconds. Concentration. Just pure concentration, so I don't do it. Alright, 20. As it goes to 10. Alright, dope, we did it. That was clutch. What else? Oh yeah, DC or Destiny 2 is coming out also pretty soon. They've been I mean not soon. This is all kind of like end of summer and like fall kind of when all this stuff is kind of happening, but holy snap, I'm taking mad damage. We got a DPS, a healer, controller. So we actually have a pretty like a well-rounded group here. Honestly, I'd rather have full DPS because it just goes so much faster. That was my my computer's dying. But like talked about this in my videos before. My computer, I'm overclocking an AMD processor and it will just get so hot. And so there's a little vent on the top that I have to open, and if I don't open that, sometimes I forget to do it, my computer will just crash to prevent itself from like and the CPU like fucking like melting or something. I don't know. Whoa. So the fans are going off right now, just trying to cool it down. You guys definitely can't hear that, but yeah, that's what I'm listening to right now as I play, as I destroy these controlled wizards and cultists. Beard is going strong. Light was like my favorite power in the game. It's just so dope. Light looks so cool. Really nailed the light. The light. I'm into the light. Alright. There's actually like so much new content for the Starro update. It is so awesome that they did that. Dope. Gray, Machina, Bolts, and Ophelia are in our group. Shout out to those guys. Dang, what's this purple wall? Oh yeah, I don't know. Alright, I'm just gonna start talking about random things. I don't really know what to talk about right now. I don't know if any of you guys have watched Breaking Bad, dude, but that show is so fire. Oh my god. I hopped on the train so late because I don't know, I just never really got into the show, and then I just kind of started watching it, like, about a month ago. Literally watched an episode, like, or more, at least an episode every single day for, like, a month. and watch the binge the entire show. It was so good. Holy crap. So if you guys see, that's a highly I highly recommend that show, dude. It is so good. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know. It's crazy stuff. It was really, 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 the dude in it is just so, he's like so smart. It's insane. It's the things he does. Like the way he manipulates, like it's really messed up, like the way he manipulates people, but like he is so smart the way he does it. He's just a freaking, he's a legend. That is a legend, if anything, guys. If it's anyone's a legend, it is that man. See if I can beat out this other guy in DPS for this game. For this little alert. I can probably buy like a piece of the Starro gear pretty soon here. I mean, I'd hope I can. I've been grinding this stuff for a while. About a week or so, right? I don't know. I think that's about right. Controlled Zatanna. Zatanna has like her dad or something. I don't know. If any of you guys watch the Injustice, or not the Injustice, the Young Justice show, Zatanna is a dude. And then this Zatanna is like his daughter. I don't really know the stuff behind. Damn, I smashed him. I don't really know the stuff, like the kind of lore, I guess, behind it. But 1 of 10, 1 of 5, what's the other option? 1 of 7. We're going to take the ring. Hopefully we get above. Oh, Bolts is in our group. Yo, I'm a huge fan. I'll tell him. Yee. Alright, let's check out that ring. What is it? Oh, it's 107. Yes, dude. Yes, that is what we need. It's getting so much good stuff. All these base items. Yes. R&D stuff. Alright, let's get out of here. Lamau, can't believe I got into a group with you. Liddy lol. Liddy. What a guy. We probably have skill points to be used at this point as well. So, I'll check that out in a sec here. Let's see. So I'll queue up for the threat below. And we got mental manifestations for the stabilizer fragments. Well, after that, we get out of this, we can check our skill points out. We should have some. I mean, I haven't checked in a while. I said this in the last video. It's like once you, if you just forget about the skill points, like you aren't even trying to grind them, then you just forget about them for a really long time, then you come back to them. It's just the coolest thing. Like just realizing, oh shoot, I have like 3 skill points that I could use. That is a dope thing that happens. Truly dope thing. I hate how the frame rate drops a ton in the Watchtower. It actually makes me so angry. Just, not optimized properly. Here we go, Gorilla Grodd. Got him. Did we win? Nope, he smashed us. We might have a full stabilizer too, so that'd be pretty cool if we got that. Got one of those in. There's only one way to find out. Let's see. Stabilizer. Yeah, we do, boys. We got one. All right. So we got the Quardian time capsule, the team up time capsule, and the time capsule. I'm going to go for this one because you get like flash. Yeah, black flash cowl and stuff in this one. This one has some dope stuff in it. Leg mods, dude, fuck. Yeah, dude, I totally want leg mods. Thanks, bro. Fear yes. Heal you for a small amount when you use gadgets. Dope, dude, yeah, I totally use gadgets. Hawkman hoodie, cool. Alright. You can't use any of this other stuff. Let's queue up for something. That below. Oh yeah, what's our CR right now? 121. Oh, can we do the new stuff? We're getting close, guys. I think it was 120 something. No, it's 134. Jesus Christ, 134. That's a lot of CRs we have to go. All of our gear is above 100, though. Most of it's above 105. And we'll probably get some pretty good loot from this raid, hopefully. One can hope. I don't know, though. We'll see. We'll see if we can get in there. We could also just queue up for... Let's do Legends, dude. Let's 1v1 some kid and just smack him as a Flash. I'm down. I mean, I've only played the Flash a couple times, so... Probably not gonna be that good with them, but I mean, it's the Flash, so... I don't know if I should have high expectations or low expectations. It's kind of like a mixed bag for me at this point. Oh yeah, we have skill points, dude. No, we don't even have skill points. What? Can check how close we are. Oh, never mind. Alright, I guess we're going to the raid. The threat below. And we can get some more sweet loot. Oh yeah, after this, we can check the vendor to see how close we are to getting a new piece of gear too. Alright, we have a 27 dude controller. Oh god. Oh, that's frame rate drops. Love those. Aquaman. Aquaman. All right, dope. And then I remember a bunch of guys come up here. Can we go in this water? No, we can't. Ah, why is the frames dropping, dude? Frames be dropping. Come on. Ah, I'm taking mad hits. Oh my god, I'm taking so much damage and I'm dead. Damage for days, dude. Why is the frame rate dropping so much? It's frozen, bro. Oh, there we go. Game literally, the frame literally just froze for like a solid 10 seconds there. That was kind of scary. If I was gonna lose this whole video, I would have been so heated. So heated if that happened. Did I die? Every time I die, the game literally just freezes, bro. What is up with that? Locate the Starro source. Alright. Over here, let's go. Let's go. Oh, that's a cool style. Look at that. It's like that red. Oh, it looks cool. Looks pretty freaking awesome, if you ask me. Why can't I jump through this hole? Why? 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 I don't want to go in first. I'm getting wrecked. I'm getting wrecked recently. Dude, that guy's a pretty cool style too. There's so many like customization options in this game. It's really cool. Everyone just looks so different. Later on in the game, that is. Once you get around this tier, people look extremely different. Actually, even tiers before this, I guess. Go over there down. Let us keep going. Oh, yeah, there's an ambush right here. Yeah, I remember that. They come out of that little water hole. Watering hole. Come on, break. There we go. Push it. This is the last boss? I don't remember. I don't know, this is the first boss. It's only two bosses in this one. Ult. Where did he go? Hatchery are drawing more spores. Dude, where the deuce is Aquaman? It's gonna kill these tentacles until he shows up. Oh, there he is. You're gonna ult on his ass again. Bang! Oh, he can't ult anymore. Oh, I'm down. He's fat starfish out of here. There's some fat starfish right there. Alright, he's like halfway health, come on. He's going through my rotation, walking circles around him as I just rail into him with all my stuff. Almost there, come on boys, I need my loot. Give me the loot. That was a crit. That was a nice little crit right there. Yeah. Utility box. Let me call her. You have the caller. I think I'm gonna go over the utility box. Seeing how good this thing is. 108, so it's one better. What's the wild card? Can I just put anything in there? I should put my spores and just switch these out. Just put this up there. And this. Dope. Yes. Sweet. Sweet. Let's get a little set up there. Ah. How many Starro things we have right now? 46. Damn, look how much my stats get smacked down. Let's see how much I get debuffed. I will save you. Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe I'm gonna die. Yeah, there you go. Save me, woman with lightning hands. This dude's down. Alright, let's boogie. Oh, he ulted and he's invincible as that ice thing. Oh. Oh. Man, I am taking so many L's right now, dude. Alright, dude, let's just smack this last boss right now. Why is a juvenile Starro so hard to kill? Why do I not have any power? That's a better question. There he is, the big mama. Oof, RKO. Not RKO, D6 no scope. I'm just gonna sit here. My energy back. Just smack this dude. Why does he have a shield, bro? Oh no. Ah. Dang it. Free me. Free me. Oh my god, dude. Why can I not? Can someone please just... How do I not get out of this? You're kidding me, right? Am I just gonna be in this the whole game? Mind controlled. Yes. Got like a quarter of his health down. And we went, Jesus. Smack in the butt. Uh-oh. Just gotta hide from that beam so I don't get just mind controlled the entire time again. No, how did I get mind controlled? I wasn't even... You must be joking. Please, tell me you're joking. Yes. God, I'm like half health, dude, Jesus. Why can I... Oh, that's... Alright, let's restart this. The dude is like, nice job on pickups, SMH. Don't give me that sass. Don't you give me that. No! Oh, that's an L right there. This Starro thing's got all over me. Yep, there it is. There's the L. Yes. We're getting at it way faster now. That first one was insane. I was in there for so long. I was controlled for an extremely extended period of time. Ah. Come on. Smack. There we go. That's the loot we like to see. Oh yeah, how we do. Oh, major, that dude's smashed. Let's see. Where is he? Let's see what kind of gear this. Oh, that's that dude. Shimtar Regalia. He's got a bunch of gold gear on. He's got a bunch of omnipotent gear. Damn, that guy's loaded. Alright, we got hands. Get the belt already. I feel like we're just gonna get the same hands if I do this. I mean, I get better ones though. I'm gonna risk it. Risk it. You gotta risk it sometimes, guys. Ooh, we did get better ones. We got 109s. Yes. Risking it pays off. Oh, it does. Alright, so much stuff to get here. Alright, let's get out of here. I need to repair extremely badly. No. Oh, the frames. Alright, guys, I'm gonna wrap up the video we've been playing for a while here. Thank you very much for watching if you made it this far. I really do appreciate your support in all these DCUO videos. I do hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Follow me on Instagram if you'd like. The link is in the description. I'd love to interact with you guys more over on Instagram. So link will be in the description below. Comment if you have any questions for me. I see all of them. I'll reply to as many as I possibly can. Leave a like on this video and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Hope you have a great rest of your day. And as always, peace out, guys.
But if you know that, then you're good to go. Yeah. No dreams too big. Chase anything, got the passion to do. Only a dream till it happens to you. Finally seeing money, now I'm acting a fool. Never thought touring the world all year would be something I might actually do. Friends came through, got me so high. I forgot who I was passing it to. Party in a mansion, splash in a pool. Reminiscing 06 back in the school. My whole crew come through and rap with us too. Couple of them been goons packing it.